wonderful days of our 8th edition that this year brings. An incredible amount of talent that has traveled and come to this stage and played with their full hearts for us. It was just very magical. So I wanted to tell you a little bit about the competition. We have started about 8 years ago, and it was a different location. It was first started at a museum, local museum here, Cannon Museum, and they just gotten a piano and wanted to do something about it. And they called me and they said, like, what should we do, Daniela, with this piano? And I said, well, let's start a competition. And the competition started really like a local, regional competition. And then it grew, and I can say with such full heart that I'm so pleased that we are now really known all around the states, and the competitors are talking about us, they're having a great time with us. And they're just delighted to come here from really far away and play on our stage, so my heart is full. So thank you, first of all, our participants and our competitors, their parents, for your support, for encouragement, for bringing your wonderful kids here and allowing them to play for us. Then thank you for our hosts here at UNCW Wilmington, where we find the most perfect facility, this beautiful stage, the practice rooms that serve for them to rehearse. It just works wonderful. It's not far to go from the practice room here. It is just very, very practical. You have a beautiful backstage. So I'm very, very grateful to the music department for allowing us to be here and having this facility as our home. Another thank you goes without saying to our incredible judges, most wonderful, world-renowned performers and artists, Professor Sergio Schwartz. Thank you, Professor Armin Pellet. Thank you so much for being here, for sharing your talent, for being patient, for being inspiring, and for playing for us last night in such a passionate and beautiful manner. Thank you very much. I think not only our community, but also our participants have gained so much from your comments, from your encouragement, from your incredible talent. So thank you again for being here. Then my next thank you goes to our accompanists, the staff accompanists that we have had for competition. These two women are most incredible, talented. They know every possible repertoire that is written for the string, and they just worked tirelessly since Thursday night and rehearsed with our finalists and practiced 12 hours a day, playing no wrong notes, not one. Not only that, but also supporting emotionally and with their talent our finalists, and I think without them this absolutely would not be possible. So super great thank you to Polina and Inara for being here and being such an amazing artist. Again, thank you for being here. Thank you, of course, to our donors. Without donors, we wouldn't exist. Of course, this is a sponsored competition, it's a sponsored enterprise. So we need to not only have means to run the operation, but also we need to have means to give gifts and, you know, awards to this wonderful competitor. So I am deeply grateful to my donors. I'm deeply grateful to our people in the community who have hosted our finalists and bringing them up and down the from their home here, and it's just without all of you we couldn't exist. So thank you again, and please spread the word, share this with your friends, and let's have this competition going. Thank you very much for being here. And of course, hospitality. He is really, he's just always there next to me, supporting me in everything I do. And so I couldn't do it without him. So I have to say thank you, Chris. I don't know where you are, but I love you very much. And now tonight, you will hear, I'm not going to speak anymore. Tonight you will hear the past winners from last year. Our first prize winner and our second prize winner in a senior division will perform a recital for you and show how much they have improved and from the last year. And then after that, we will announce our winners in a senior division and give them their awards. And after that, of course, we invite you to our reception outside where you can say hello, thank you, and congratulate the winners and the rest of the competitors. Again, thank you all for being here. I appreciate you very much. Until next year, enjoy the concert.
Thank you. tonight, now, is the most exciting part of our whole weekend. The the prizes for our senior division winners. Very, very happy to be part of this. I am so proud of all of you. I wish there are prizes for each contestant, but I would at this moment like to invite our wonderful judges to come to the stage and help me.
Any questions?
Not yet. But after you hear the results, who knows, maybe some tomatoes will be flying.
Just want to say you made our life really difficult. The level was really high. So bravo to everybody.
Okay, honorable mention goes to Wenlan Jackson. Congratulations. Divided into two contestants. We have the winners of the third prize, Serge Kalinowski and Clark Snap. So, congratulate our winners. Thank you all for being here tonight. This is a wrap.